Hello everyone, we saw some great matches today, and congratulations to JDCR who will be heading to the finals of the World Tekken Tour.
Hi. Yeah. Congratulations. By the way. 皆さん、E3で見てもらったと思うんですけど、今日僕どうしても紹介したいタイトル、そしてプロデューサーがいます。 ドラゴン ボールが。Okay.
We believe we've shown you this title of E3, but we have a producer and a title we want to show you an update today.
Dragon Ball Fighters のプロデューサー、Hiroki です。
Dragon Ball Fighters, Hiroki!
I do, Lord and Savior.
We're going to see Trunks at the Evo 2017,
and we have brought to you the battle footage of Trunks, which was revealed just a few weeks ago. So let's take a look.
Fuck yeah. Yo, I'm too hot right now. I can barely hold this phone. Sick.
そして最後にこの場を借りて告知したいことがあります。今度の7月26日よりクローズドベータの応募を開始したいと思っております。でこちらプレイステーション4と Xbox One で、最大9人のキャラで戦えるようになっておりますので皆様ふるって、応募ください。お願いします。
Alright, we would also like to announce that the closed beta for Dragon Ball Fighters is coming up real soon. The registration is going to begin on the 26th of July. That's July 26th and you'll be able to play with 9 characters. So please look forward to that as well.
Hell yeah!
So please remember Hiroki producer, and we'll also be fully supporting this title. So please look forward to it. And you all get mad at us if we left the stage right now, right? So we do have an announcement for you all today for Tekken. This character is coming.
映像を見てください。
Oh shit. Can we get a whole cinematic thing?
Courage! Mishima!
The world is too big for you to control. Leave it all to me. You can just die.
Fucking geese? Fucking geese though? Now that was a fucking trailer. That trailer was tight. That was a good trailer.